we go. This was a heavily anticipated district finale. Both number 8 North Branch and number 2 Mount Morris getting their student sections fired up. Not difficult to do. These teams met in last year's district title tilt. North Branch swept the Panthers. Let's start in the opener. Mount Morris senior setter Madeline Clark to the junior Summer Bruce right down the middle. North Branch, the defending Class B state champs. This program here on the hunt for their amazing 11th straight district title. Doesn't always have to be power that gets it done. Pick your spots. The junior Maddie Miner to Alexis Hernandez. There you go. Lady Broncos bag game one. Second game now. Branch still banging with the early momentum in the second. Seesaw point. Miner and junior Olivia Fike put it up and put it down. Fike with 15 spikes in the contest. Game two saw both teams finding success. This was Mount Morris's turn to bring it. Hannah Tabbitt will set up Bruce. Just listen to this. Like a cannon. But the Lady Broncos would again answer. This is going to be the freshman, Allison Severance, down the line with authority. The black-clad Branch fans feeling it. Broncos took game two, 25-23. Mount Morris, not about to throw in the towel. This was another back-and-forth battle. Tabbitt reaching back, the slingshot spike. Let's go to game point. North Branch up 24-23. Severance is defined in the dictionary as the action of ending, and that's exactly what she'd do right here. North Branch sweeps Mount Morris, another district crown. Incredible. Stephanie found a happy senior to chat about it.
I'm here with Alexis Hernandez. It's your 11th straight district title for you guys. What kind of emotions are running through your head tonight?
So pumped. Like, it's just an incredible feeling to, like, win this game. We played so hard. We played with intensity and everything we could. We just played our best as much as we could to get this win. We wanted it so bad, and we got it.
And what does this mean for you guys moving forward?
This means that we're ready for the next game, and we're going to do the best that we can in advance. Okay, thank you so much.